Wait, are we doing Scottish rules or Irish rules? Brian's got to get back to work. Sam finally got a point. Uh-oh. Here comes the rage. Oh, you're going to be the ball girl. Yeah.
I used to have my hat. I had a hat.
There you go.
Uh-oh. Bulgarian rules. Let's go. How do you feel, Sam?
I'm good.
Yeah, you're good?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a bag over there. Oh, mercy. Oh, mercy, Brian.
That's how it's going to be.
Dude. Brian, you got kids to think about, man. For the fans. Wait, are we doing... Are we playing Swedish rules or Scandinavian? Whoosh. Over here.
Good thing I didn't hit that. 3-0.
I'm getting another 3-0.
Yeah. 2-1.
Yes.
Wait, 2-1. Wait. How did it get to 2-1?
Because it was 2-0 and Sam, and I just scored a point.
It went off the table.
Yes,
and
it
you didn't.
It.
Oh, never mind. You asked, I did. It's 3-1, right?
Stay strong. Come on.
You just won a fourth straight game.
Keep it entertaining. Get injured, so you don't have to play for me. This isn't pickleball. Oh, Brian.
Off my knuckles. That's 10 points in your serves.
Oh no. Matt Malloy.
They don't want to change that sort of policy. You never said that.
No, don't use the orange balls. No orange balls. Yeah, 9-3.
Oh.
I feel pretty good. I should have trained a little bit more for this competition.
Yeah,
Sam really came out. He had a good spin game.
All Sam does is train.
Yeah, he's a trainer.